Hey everyone, it's awesome to be back at ViteConf this year. I am Jecelyn from the Chrome DevTools team, and I'm excited to show you four powerful tools to help you build the web you want lightning fast. Well, by build, I mean debug and fix. Because let's be honest, we spend a ton of time figuring out why things aren't working the way we want. So let's make that process way smoother. Ready to dive in? Let's go! Number one, trying to inspect an element and it is gone. Like this drop-down menu from Daisy UI, I just want to inspect the item, but it disappears when I click on DevTools. It is frustrating, right? This happens because the page loses focus, but we can outsmart that. In the console, let's keep an eye on the document.hasFocus state. See, when you click on the page, it is true. However, when you click on DevTools, it is false, and the drop-down menu disappears. What is the trick then? We can make the page think it is always in focus. In the Styles tab, enable the Emulate a Focus Page setting, and boom, everything stays visible. These settings stick around so you won't have to keep turning it on. Do you want even more ways to freeze the screen and debug disappearing elements? Check out this video, it covers 5 more techniques. Number 2. Oh my, the console is exploding with errors. Sometimes it is challenging to figure out how to fix them. Wouldn't it be amazing to have a little help here? Check this out. We have got these undefined errors popping up. Click the code link shows us where the error is, but here is the cool part. There is a light bulb icon next to the error. Let's click it and get some AI assistance from Gemini. Gemini analyzes the errors and the surrounding code once you grant it permission. Voila! That's a pretty detailed explanation. It gives us a clear summary of the potential causes and suggests not only one, but 3 possible solutions. Let's try this fix. I like that it understands the Vue.js code. Let's make the changes, refresh the page, and the errors are gone. How awesome is that? Give it a try yourself. You can learn more about this feature here. And hey, if the AI suggestion isn't helpful, you can always use the search function instead. Number 3. This is me every time I need to tackle performance issues. The performance panel is a goldmine of data, but it can feel overwhelming. We hear you. The DevTools team have been working hard this year, giving the performance panel a major overhaul. And guess what? Some awesome new UI features are already here. Ta-da! Now you can get a live view of your core web vitals without even recording. In fact, you don't even need to have DevTools open. The metrics are gathered in the background and available wherever you need it. This comes in handy for those times you feel something is slow and want to understand why immediately. As you load and interact with the page, these metrics will update in real time. They are also color-coded, making it easier to spot performance issues as they happen. But here's the thing. Developer machines are usually pretty fast. To get a real-world perspective, you can now compare your local performance with real user data right here in DevTools. Follow these steps to set up the field data and start comparing them side by side. Learn more about this and other updates on the performance panel here. Number 4. When was the last time that you wanted to build a web UI, but the backend API just isn't ready yet? You can use the network overrides to mock the API and prototype faster. Let's say you are building a new coffee page with a new API. If you know the data structure, you can mock it up and keep your design process moving. Override the 404 request, add your mock data, save it, refresh the page, and bam, you can test your design instantly. All overridden files are stored on your drive, so you can edit them with your favorite code editor. You can even sync the folder to a shared location for easy team collaboration. And it gets better. You can override response headers too. Dive deeper into that here in this link. All right, that's all for today. Go explore these tools and build something amazing. Connect with me and the DevTools team with these links. Enjoy the rest of the ViteConf. Ciao!